way your husband might fall overboard, and then you and me.
734, 735, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 42.
We must find time for a nice long talk on woman's rights.
7:50. Sorry, folks. No more allowed on board.
But we have tickets.
And hard-boiled eggs.
I can't help that. The regulations say only 7:50 on this boat at one time, and I just clocked off 7:50.
7:50? We sold 3,000 tickets. That means that 2,000 of us don't get on the boat.
All as I know is the regulations.
Come on.
Hugo!
All right, come on.
Hugo!
Barnstead! Oh, poor Mr. Grimes.
What about Virginia? She's stuck with poor Mr. Grimes.
Hugo certainly disappeared in a hurry.
Oh, I'd probably get seasick anyhow.
Why can't we make a day of it anyway, Virginia? We can sail over there to the Statue of Liberty and then go out to Central Park and see the zoo.
And then we could get a hansom and drive around. And then dinner in some nice expensive place. And then one of those fancy beer gardens for dancing. And then...
we'll be pretty tired by then.
That's my idea of a real stylish stout.
Awfully inspiring, isn't she?
Well, she's more than that to me. She made me hungry as heck.
Oh, no thanks. I'm afraid I'll spoil my appetite for dinner.
No.
And she was right, too.
Well, if a man can't take liberties here, where can he? You sure you won't have a hard-boiled egg?
No, I don't think so. Let's go to the zoo. Caged up that way.
Oh, well, they have each other.
Going around scaring women.